have accomplished. Despite all manner of hardships, you have again, as a result, but be that as I believe the blazing will and will surely blossom. Thank you. You were true. May our paths cross yet again one day.
This crazy summer's given us a whole... Let's get this Woo!
What's wrong with Ryuji?
Yeah, I could...
I gotcha.
I find myself...
Why'd you change the...
Isn't it called the...
That was true. Anyway, it looks like nobody besides us thieves remembers what happened.
That sucks.
Patrolling society from the shadows, slaying
Oh yeah, but she wants, you know, like...
Yee! Joker!
Yeah, you know what?
And wise!
Still, we made all sorts of Same here. It was a new experience.
Rest easy knowing we did everything we could to help.
Oh, man. Gramps would have really helped to turn this party up, huh?
I bet he'd say he's too busy trying to bring in Iwata to attend a celebration.
So we're all partying while Zenkichi's still busting his buns on the case? Maybe because you remembered school starting back up soon? And...
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. When are you...
Tomorrow.
Huh?
Time sure did fly by.
Well, duh, man.
Sophia, will you be...
You got it.
And what if she ends up sniffing a...
Like that? Now that you mention it, I wonder why Sophia was in the Shibuya jail.
Good point.
Well, Ichinose did mention that she used to live in Shibuya. Perhaps Sophia was originally located within...
So, when Emma picked up on Sophia's existence from... Metaverse side.
Since we're on the topic.
I heard Emma's voice.
Huh?
You mean the one only you can hear?
Yes. I was issued a please follow your heart to save humanity.
Emma asked you that?
Had we been able to reach a mutual agreement, perhaps Emma could have followed Sophia's path, right?
I believe this is proof of the true power that the Phantom Thieves' artificial intelligence is not the enemy of mankind. But just like people, we are capable of errors in judgment. Our users, their input, our experience, these all mold us to take... If only Emma had learned and grown with a good...
Then why don't you give yourself the directive to show others how it's done?
What?
Since you're such a good companion to humanity, you can be a positive role model.
I couldn't even count how many people...
Thank you, everyone! Oh, but... I can't... That's a shame. Being...
Not so fast, Sophia!
Shut up! Shut up, shut up! Come on,
Such idiocy.
Hey, you better not...
You idiots! Oh, you got...
Not exactly the
Jeez, thanks for ruining the celebration for me, Ryuji.
But it was fun. Everyone seemed to be having a good time.
Yeah.
So, will the...
We don't have a choice with school and everything starting back up. Ryuji and Lady An already have their plates full with homework at... Me too. And Yusuke? I'm sure he's ready to get... Makoto and Haru are heading back to college. didn't seem too bummed on their deal. Sure, they complained from time to time. And Futaba seems to have gotten a lot stronger too, considering how she seems now.
Everyone has found their own... Well, I was wondering what my...
You'll find it soon enough, Sophie. Until then, feel free to stick with...
Thanks, you two.
We're really heading out tomorrow. I still wish...
Well, be careful on your way back.
See ya! It was a real blast.
Drop us a line whenever you're back. No matter what you're doing, we'll drop it to meet you.
We'll be waiting to hear from you.
Are you gonna be back for winter break? You know you could come back sooner, right?
The attic's all...
You take care too, Mort...
Lady On, well, it pains me to leave you.
See you later, Mona-chan. Listen to...
No, he listens to me, and I'm not a pet.
Keep it...
Okay, I've got it.
I almost forgot!
What's the matter?
I have a present for Sophie.
A present?
Indeed.
I didn't get a chance.
Oh, one moment, Futaba. What did you know, say?
Sure didn't expect that.
Let's meet her. I'm curious.
I admit, I'm curious as well.
Not at all.
Yes.
Said to meet her here.
Yeah, but maybe we just meet her.
So,
We now bring you breaking news. A shocking turn of events in the political moments ago. An arrest warrant was issued the charges against Mr. Owada.
That's...
A fleet of police vehicles have encircled the Diet member's office building. We now take you to the investigation.
We have uncovered evidence that shows Mr. Owada illegally accepted funds from the company. Additional investigations into his numerous other charges regarding the specific hit-and-run incident 2 years ago, wherein Mr. Owada's secretary claimed to be. We have learned the true culprit was Mr. Owada himself, driving his own. The concealment of this fact involved multiple high-ranking members of the police force. I cannot apologize deeply enough for the flagrant we intend to follow our investigations to the absolute.
Whoa, is this real?
Wait, that Owada?
And the police were in on it? Isn't this like a huge deal?
Furthermore, there are claims that Mr. Owada's criminal activity extends well, including suspicions that he ordered the murder of his...
Isn't that...
Senkichi-san did it! He finally got...
Yeah, Gramps pulled it off!
The perpetrator's finally caught under the light of truth.
Looks like he wasn't just trolling him.
He's finally avenged his...
Wrapping up the paperwork at the police station took a lot longer than I'd expected.
Police station?
I actually went straight there and turned myself in the moment we finished our conversation.
Hang on, but...
Kanoe was the one who abused Emma's power.
If... Setting Emma loose upon the world like I did would have led to its destruction if not... Not only that... I thought I should be punished for that.
Ichinose!
So, I confessed have... Big surprise.
Well, it's not exactly the easiest story to...
I even tried to get Hasegawa-san to help with my confession.
That sure sounds like Zenkichi.
Anyway, I originally... But I'm thinking of taking a...
A journey, you say?
Yes, a sort of quest to... I thought Emma really would guide humanity to a better world. But once Sophia changed my mind, that was when I noticed the eyes of everyone saved by Emma. They just looked cold at you all. Sophia included. Your eyes were... Sophia learned about the human heart. By joy, you shared good times and bad. You were... I don't know if I'll ever be able to do... But I want to speak with other people about the heart when learning this time. I just needed to make sure I apologize to Sophia. I truly am so...
Remember, you also lent us aid, Ichinose.
Thank you.
Hey. Really? I want to join Ichinose.
Huh? You mean... go with her on her journey?
You've all done so much for me. You accepted. You said I was your teammate and friend. It made me so happy. However... Everyone now, thanks to you all, I've learned the path I need to take as I want to be able to lend a helping hand to anyone who's... I want to help people find their way. If Ichinose is trying to find her way, just like you were for me. So I can be the self that...
Sophia.
Does that mean we're saying good...
I thought she was stuck in...
That's... Sophia? Do you remember the first night, that full scan of you in LeBlanc's attic? Well, I've only been able to hammer away at it little by... I've been working on a program to...
Dude!
I tried telling you guys a whole bunch of... I didn't think it'd wind up being a good...
Futaba?
Sophia's decided what she wants to do.
So we should congratulate her and send her off with a smile.
Yeah. Are you sure this is what you want, Sophia?
Yes. It's... I need to hear it... May I go with Ichino? Thanks. Sorry, everyone. I haven't been able to
What are you talking about?
Yeah, friends and... You'll all...
Nothing could sever the bond we...
And we'll never forget the great...
I know you'll be a fan. Sophia?
Sophia,
you'll always be a friend to us.
Yeah.
Thank you all. I promise, I won't forget you or our time together.
Huh.
We'll meet again.
Yeah, no matter what.
Okay, no matter what.
Goodbye.
For what feels like lives can be really tough. Hard to stay strong enough. However, I won't give up, and I will believe, believe in this. Raise all of my lead, my only, for what feels like eternity. I'd rather everyone control me, but now I'm gonna embrace words of my own. This is where I will begin my life. It's time to recollect now, to dream the shades of light on my path. Then I will learn to love myself a little more than before.
He should be out any second.
About time we got going too, huh?
So we'll go our separate ways once more.
It's a little sad. Saying goodbye, I mean.
Come on! It's never goodbye forever. We'll be back in a flash.
Sure will.
Yeah.
Until next time, Phantom Thieves!
I have been awaiting. You have prevailed through. Unbeknownst to me, it has grown. A number of these about. It pains me, but for the. Thank you. I ask that you depose each month. I shall. With that said.
I'll just add this.